The automatic welding robot will work stably and repeatedly in accordance with the program instructions. The spray gun and the workpiece maintain a predetermined distance and angle, therefore the output paint volume and atomization effect is also preset. The six-axis robot can be installed on the ground or hung upside down on the top of the spray booth and the side of the spray booth for spraying. Not only that, the robot will not spray over range, which greatly saves paint.